everyone, this is Gabi, and today I'm going to show you how to make this cute Kodama from the movie Princess Mononoke. This is quite easy to make and the pattern is free. As per usual, you can find the materials, stitch tutorials and a written pattern in the description down below. Now let's get started. First, let's make the head and body. Round 1, 6 single crochets into a magic circle. Here I use a string of sport yarn to make the closing of the magic circle easier. Round 2, increase around. Round 3, single crochet followed by increase. Repeat that till the end of the round. On the last stitch, you should put increase. Round 4, single crochet in the next 2 stitches followed by increase. Again, you repeat that till the end of the round. From round 5 to round 7, single crochet around. Round 8, decrease around. Here I'm using the technique called invisible decrease. If you want to learn more about it, you can check out the video tutorial, but it's simply picking up the front loops. Round 9 to round 12, single crochet around. Use one big and one small eye and place them randomly on the face. I place them on between the 4th and 5th rounds and 6th and 7th rounds. Round 13, decrease around. Stuff with fiberfill. Finish off and weave the tail in the last 6 stitches. Now let's move on to the legs. Round 1, 6 single crochets into a magic circle. Round 2, single crochet around. Round 3, decrease around. Finish off, hide the tail inside the leg and use it later for sewing the leg to the body. Make two legs. Now let's move on to the arms. Round 1, 4 single crochets into a magic circle. Round 2, single crochet around. Slip stitch and finish off. Leave a tail for sewing. Sew the legs between the 10th and 13th rounds. Sew the arms above the legs. Use black yarn to make the mouth. And you're ready! Thank you so much for watching and hopping on the journey to make your new Kodama friend. Let me know in the comments down below if you like this tutorial. I'll be very happy to see your creations. You can tag me on Instagram and show off your new Kodama. If this video was helpful to you, please like and subscribe. Also, if you happen to really like this video, you can support me by checking out my Etsy shop, Amigurumi Forge, or use the Super Thanks option. Have a lovely day or night, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye-bye now!